Hi everyone! Salut tout le monde! I'm Camilla. I'm about to share with you a special lady styling tutorial, bachata. And I will be speaking in French and English to explain everything. Donc salut les filles, je suis avec vous pour vous partager un tuto de lady styling bachata et on commence dès maintenant. Alright, ladies, I'm about to share 8 lots of 8 of a mini sequence choreography full of tools that can be so useful for you on the dance floor to express yourself, to work on your body movement, your arm styling, to work on your attitude, etc. Feel free to wear flat shoes at the start if you feel more comfortable, and then once you feel good with timing and technique and body movement, you add on some more difficulties with your heels, because then you have to work a lot more on your stability. Nous allons travailler une petite chorégraphie qui est pleine d'outils très intéressants que vous pourrez réutiliser sur la piste de danse. N'oubliez pas, sans interrompre le guidage de votre partenaire. Et si vous voulez commencer comme moi, vraiment très confortable, à plat, en chaussettes, petites chaussures, vous pouvez. Et ensuite, vous pouvez aussi travailler avec vos talons, là pour ajouter une difficulté, celle de votre stabilité. Et ça, c'est très très important. Donc voilà, faites à votre aise. The first block, 4 lots of 8. We are working much more on a slow motion attitude. It's like an introduction. What I'm about to do is explaining only basically the body, and then we will add on the difficulty because we will play with the arms. And we start with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. All right, what was that? You start with your right leg, and what you're gonna draw opening your leg is a figure of 8. So play with your hips, this is your exercise. And then once you have your figure of 8, then you want to transfer your weight and you want to play with the timing that I have here for you. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You start to go in the other way to the left, going 5, 6, bring your leg, 7, and then you do like a mini figure of 8, going 8 and on the timing. From here, you're gonna have the arms playing and nothing on the lower part. Then you are having a crossing leg over, right leg crossing over. 1, 2, 3, 4, going in a diagonal direction. Okay, so you are crossing over with your right leg, going 1, 2, transfer your weight, go on the ball of your feet, pivoting and finishing on your left leg, transferring your left leg weight. And from now, you're gonna have preparation for a body roll, and 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, this is in the diagonal direction. Tu finis bien sur ta jambe gauche, et ici tu viens préparer pour ouvrir le buste et faire une vague jusque 8 en position assise. Tu peux aligner le genou avec la pointe de pied pour une belle position. Ici, tu vas remonter sur le 1, 2, 3, 4 et travailler sur ta vague reverse. 1, 2, 3, 4. Et ici, tu vas ouvrir la cage thoracique et partir en cambré. Tendre la jambe droite, travailler sur ta stabilité et surtout bien gainer, ne pas te faire mal au dos. I repeat, you are in a position where you are sitting here, ladies. And in that position, you can do the reverse wave, going from pelvis first and going one here, one, two, three, four. You're going up. And from the position up, you're gonna open your chest and going with pelvis forward, going into a dip, a little dip. And from here, coming back, seven, eight, in a position where you can start a basic. From the top, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And one, two, diagonal, three, four, and five, six, sit down, seven, eight. And pelvis first, two, three, four, open the chest and going back. Five, six, seven, eight. Now, ladies, let's see the second part. Four lots of eight, again just the body movement and the footwork. You are starting with your right leg for a basic step. One, two, three, four. On five, six, seven, eight, it's gonna be the base timing. So you want to hold longer your five, going five and seven, eight. In this one, you can allow more flavor, more body movement. It goes five and seven, eight. You can add the upper body for a lateral wave, and you can use your hip delay movement. Going one, two, three, four, prep to the opposite way before to open your chest and your shoulder to the diagonal right, and at the same time you are extending your left leg with a tap first. It's like a point before to go and transferring your weight slowly. Five and seven, eight. You can use this body movement only with mainly with the lower part or with the upper body. Here, if I am doing it in mirror with you, you open your chest to the opposite direction and it's kind of falling down and bam, ba-dum, bam. All right, let's continue with the next beats. You are having a turn that you can do as a variation on the social dance floor. Your partner can lead you a one, two, three, four. For this routine, I want to change a little bit. I want to hold the three. Pour cette routine, on va faire un tour qui est assez commun sur la piste de danse, mais nous allons en faire une variation. On va tenir le 3. Donc vous allez voir ici, 1, 2, 3, tu maintiens, 4, 50-50 pour finalement transférer tout le poids à droite. I repeat that in English. You're gonna prep, then you're gonna spin onto your left leg and raise at the same time for the pivot your right leg. And then once you arrive in front, you are going to transfer the weight. Here, hold on 50-50 before to switch to your right leg. It's going one, two, three, four, five. You push your hips to the right to do a body movement, going with the hips down and come back to the left leg, tilt with your upper body and come back up. This body movement is very common. It can be led by your partner. Ce body movement est très commun. Donc je vous conseille de le travailler en petit exercice où vous ouvrez au niveau de la jambe, vous travaillez votre hanche qui ira donc sur le côté puis en bas et revenir de l'autre côté en transférant votre poids et surtout le buste qui va donc là revenir le dernier, la tête la dernière. Après, vous pouvez mettre la tête ou simplement travailler juste avec le buste. Vous pouvez faire ça avec l'autre jambe aussi pour travailler donc vos deux côtés. You really can practice this as an exercise of body movement in both sides. It's going to be very useful. Again, you just open your leg and go with your hips going down. Just remember to go plié down and come back. And the other leg down, plié and come back up. The second block, we are doing a basic step. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 7, 8. Turn 1, 2, up, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. On continue avec quelque chose de très simple, le basique en deux temps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Je vous l'avais dit. Very easy, basic too. 1, 2, 3, 4. To add the flavor here and the flow, etc., you're gonna have a little down on 1, 2, on 3, 4. You're going 1, down, 2, 3, down, 4. Also, some orientation of your body, going diagonal, diagonal. Then, from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, you're gonna start with your right leg going diagonal, forward diagonal, and it's gonna look like a cross, and you can create a pivot here, raising your left leg, pivoting, transferring, and tap. This is a variation of an ocho where you go bam, 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 tap. So this is going to be the same as doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Easiest version. And then you upgrade by doing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Always with your stability. Les filles, on commence par un basique en deux temps. Et ici, vous allez donc aller en diagonale avec votre jambe droite. Et vous créez ce qu'on appellerait peut-être un ocho. Travaillez votre transfert et votre pivot. Ensuite, transfert et tap. Let's start again, the block number two. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 7, 8. Turn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Push your hips, 6, 7, 8. From here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Very easy. The next beat, you are going to do a rebound step, hesitation. 1, 2, 3, 4. Les filles, petite hésitation, bloc, reviens. Transfère le poids, tape. Ensuite, 1, 2, 3, 4. Ici, 5, tu vas transférer le poids sur la gauche. 5, avec une petite ouverture et une petite orientation vers la diagonale à gauche. 5 et 6, le buste en avant, on travaille un nouveau body move. Et ici, tu vas venir plier avec le bassin qui partira en arrière. Plier et revenir fermer en bas. Je vous montre. This is now a body movement that you can actually use in bachata in different variation. On this one, what you're going to do, if I do in a mirror step, you are starting with your left. And I'm going to start here, going transfer your weight on 5 and bringing your leg together. So 5, 6, going down, Now you are 50-50 with your transfer of weight. And you are about to go down with a plié. At the same time, you're creating like a arch here, curve. And on this one, you want to go the head, the last one, and going down with your pelvis going backward. And you curve, you just be careful to not hurt your back. And you go down, 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 and the head, the last. But you want just to create that feeling of going down and sharp. Let's go. Just the body from the top. And then we are gonna do the arm styling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. And wave. 6, 7, 8. Here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. A basic. 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 7, 8. Turn. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Is it? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bam. And you finish here. Now let's go to what you probably expect more. It's about the arm styling. For this, I want to do the mirror right now. This is my right hand. What you want to do at the start is an exercise of rolling your arms. Vous travaillez un petit roulement des bras ici et ça va donner, en même temps que vous allez ouvrir votre bras droit, vous allez déjà commencer le mouvement du bras gauche. Coordination. En même temps, nous travaillons notre figure de 8. Ça va faire. Et 1, 2, 3, 4, ici. 5, 6, 7, 8, ou 8 et, peu importe. Ladies, going with your arm styling. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and. All right, your weight is on your left leg. You're here up, and now you're going to cross your hands. Point of connection with your wrist, and from here you are gonna twist, switch, and go with arm style, hand style, head up and down. On va décortiquer un petit peu ce mouvement. Vous avez la main droite qui va se placer derrière la main gauche. Your right hand in the back of your left hand. From here, you need to practice a movement where you connect your wrist, all right, with your second wrist. And you want to practice to go and switch the side. Vous voulez pratiquer ce petit mouvement pour changer de côté. D'accord? Ensuite, vous allez avoir votre left hand, votre main gauche qui va passer au-dessus. Et de là, vous allez travailler le fait de faire tourner cette main qui va arriver la main droite au-dessus. Je reprends lentement. I just explain again slowly. Right hand, left hand. Going 1, 2, and 3. Go down with your right. 3, 4. You are up with your right and your left is in the front. And you can try to do that up here. Going 1, 2, 3, 4. From now, you can close or not, it's up to you. Just try to stay comfortable, natural. And you go from here, it's like going and a caress on your face. At the same time, you put your chin up with some altitude, up and come back. Ton menton, tu le mets pour un peu d'attitude en haut, tu regardes en haut et reviens. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Et là, la caresse jusqu'en bas. With your arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, et 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8. From here, you're gonna just have your hands down. Preparation for the turn. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now you want to create sort of a following with your arms, the body roll. Your arms are going to go up, going up and forward. And you can practice to go small and bigger. Vous pouvez le pratiquer d'abord petit et ensuite beaucoup plus grand mouvement. Preparation with a little prep here et 5, 6 and 7, 8. From here, bring your fingers from the little one to the thumb. And you are here on a sit down. At the same time, I remind you that you want to wave reverse and going, yeah, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, going 1, 2, 3, 4. You start to go down and you can cross your arm on your body, going 5, 6, 7, 8. You have the next part, going with a basic step. Your right arm going to the right, opening your leg, going 1, 2, take it small, 4. At the same time, you can play with your shoulders, going towards the right direction, diagonal, ta, ta, going 1, 2, 3, 4. Now, on 4, we have a kind of a prep opposite way. It goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, here, 5, and now I'm about to go up with my right arm, and 7, 8, with a hairbrush, hands down, right hands down, it's kind of a prep, and you're gonna open 5, hands up for your right hand, down for the left, it's 5. And now, link on your body, and as your hips are going, you are going to raise your arm, right arm, and go with a hair brush here, A. Opening 1 for the turn, nothing, 2, and 3, and 4. It's kind of taking something away. Here you have a movement that you can't see when I'm doing that side. Yes, you see how I'm playing with the elbow, going nothing on 1, 2, and as I'm gonna do the spin, I'm gonna play with the elbow. 1, 2, and 3, and here it's kind of a drawing a line. 4. To take something away, to bring it on 5. Take something away, bring it on 5. Action of the elbow, 5. As you go down, 6. You're gonna touch with your elbow, your hip, and this is gonna bring your body move as kind of an illusion. Something that goes all together. It goes, da da da, 4, 5 and 6 and 7, 8. Hop. Les filles, donc vous allez travailler ce mouvement ici en bas avec le coude. Et ça, ça va toucher votre hanche qui va partir et envoyer l'autre bras. Voilà. Now, you're going to do your basic come two and bring with like a caress to your face, right side of your face, and going down, crossing your hands. Two, et three, four. Right now, you're having a body movement with your chest. Doom. Going from the right to the left. From the right to the left. From the right to the left. You're here down. And down. You're going backward. And one, two, and three, four. Five. You are going with your step. And at the same time, open your hand. Five. Going up. Six. Going down from the elbow. Seven. Eight. Preparation of your right hand. Preparation. Eight. And opening with your hesitation. Alors, les filles, on est là. On est là. Ici. À huit. Un. Deux. Trois. Quatre. Down. Cinq. Six. Pivot. Depuis les coudes, on descend. 7. Et là, travaillez bien votre préparation. 8, c'est votre main droite qui vient fermer. 8. Et on ouvre 1. La paume vers le plafond. You open the palm facing the ceiling. 1. From the 2, you're going to bring your left hand connecting with your elbow. To go two, and from here this movement, caress into your chest, and one, two, and three, four, another hairbrush from your right. I like hairbrush. Les filles, ça fait un et deux et trois et quatre. Quelque chose de fluide. Et travailler la douceur du mouvement. Voilà. From here. One, two, three, four. Going down with your hand at the same time. Five, chest up. Six. Go link your hand, palm towards your body. And caress to go down. Je disais simplement que nous avons ici une caresse qui se fait tout le long pour arriver jusqu'à derrière les genoux. Et ça se passe ici sur le 5 et 6 et 7 et 8 et 1. Alors, now I would like to do one more time this full routine in mirror with you. We go with the arms stay ready and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 5, 7, and 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8. You can go. And 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, come back, 8. Preparation, go 1. 2, 3, and 5, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, go down 7, 8, and 1, and 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 8. Now I would like to do with you in a mirror the full routine. with the music, but the music, I will slow it down. So it will be at 90% instead of 100%. I'm also about to link the name of the song in the description of this tutorial. Let's change, ladies. Let's put our heels on. Just wait for now. 1, 3, 5, 6, we go. 1. Wave. A. 1, 5, and 7. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, one. All right, ladies. Thank you very much for watching this new tutorial. I hope you enjoyed it. Please comment if you like, or if you have any question. You can also follow my page, Facebook page, Camila Swave Dance. Just don't forget to subscribe for the new videos coming up in my channel. Merci les filles d'avoir suivi ce tuto. J'espère vous retrouver pour d'autres tutoriels et je vous dis à très bientôt.